just to, you know, spice it up a little. Wobble up, you know what I'm saying? And why isn't Nicki Minaj on the butt? So what's up guys, and it's been a while since I've done a reaction video, but I'm back and ready as ever. So today I'm going to react to Nicki Minaj's new video. It has Chris Brown in it and G-Eazy, Wobble Up. Now the audio came out about a month ago, but now the video is out, so it's time to react to this video. Let's get on with the reaction. Before we get into this video, make sure to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and comment down below what video you want me to react to next. And make sure to turn on your post notifications so you know when I upload a new video. And please leave some pranks down below what I can do to my father, some pranks like that, or my sisters. And I'll get those videos to you as soon as possible. So let's go. Okay. Wait! Is that Kim Kardashian? Y'all, why did you just give Kim that little part there? That is definitely Kim Kardashian. Y'all just gave her a little part like that to blow bubblegum. Kim, why are you hiding? Kim was in the video. Oh my god, that's so nice, Kim. Okay. Alright, I must say the video is bomb already. I'm just here for Nicki Minaj's part, so if y'all are here for Nicki Minaj's part, just comment down below and give this video a like. It's very colorful, I should say, but they only gave Kim a little part in there. That's why I'm so upset, because Kim only got a little part of her blowing bubblegum. So if y'all are going to feature Kim in a music video, make sure you give her, you know, at least 20 seconds, I think. Something like so. Okay. So there's a lot of twerking in here. Okay. Okay. Alright, so I just realized the item that they're on is actually a bubble. A wobble. It's actually a butt. So okay. They're on a butt island. Good for them. So it's time for Nicki Minaj's part. Oh, what y'all doing? She's so beautiful though. Nicki, y'all, you're looking very stunning in this video. I'm not gonna lie, you're looking very stunning. I like it, and it's like a sandcastle. They're getting this beach vibes in it, all this kind of stuff, you know what I'm saying? I think she was in a bad suit, because I was gonna say she should be in a bad suit, but I think I saw her in a bad suit, so I think that counts. Hey. Okay. She's looking so beautiful. Show me what you want on a big stage. Cause I'm headed to Miami for a big race. Alright, so is that Kim Kardashian? Y'all stop messing with me. So I never listened to a song of G-Eazy's before. Wait. Was that, if I'm pronouncing her name right, Hazley's boyfriend? I don't know. Was it? I don't know. Okay. Alright, so I must say, this video is great so far, but they should have added more like something extra to it, like Baywatch kind of vibes, like something like that, especially with Nicki Minaj in it, something like Baywatch, something like that, just to, you know, spice it up a little, wobble up, you know what I'm saying? And why isn't Nicki Minaj on the butt? Like, she is the wobble butt. So why isn't she on the butt? Like, let me shut up. So this video was awesome. I loved it. So make sure to go check it out. I leave a link down below, and go check out all my social medias. I'll leave them down below. You know the drill. You know where they are. So I'm working on some new videos coming this summer, because we all YouTubers are running out of content, yo. Because it's hard. So I'm trying to get as many videos out as possible. So make sure to subscribe and turn on your post notifications so you know when I upload all of those exciting videos. And if you want me to recreate another like cake or anything, just DM me on Instagram or something, comment on one of those photos, something, so I can know what to recreate. So thanks for watching, and I love you guys. Bye.